early June, and it's looking a lot like Middleground should look like in early June. It's the squiddy time of year, and so for today I got the Hogy Charter Grade Squid Plug. This is the new larger size. I have the floating topwater version, and I'm just going to get right to it. And oh, that didn't take long. So there's pretty much no wrong way to work the squid plug. I guess method number one is to keep your tip pointed at the sky and just have a medium retrieve speed. Then the other retrieve is to slow down and twitch the rod and make the lure dance and dart.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna sit on what's called the uptide side, which means I'm gonna go through the rip and put the bow of the boat into the current. And we're gonna sit there, I'm gonna stem the tide.
You just need the lure moving in the water and you're gonna be in the zone, especially if these fish are keyed in on squid.